Hello again, ladies and gentlemen. It's another Wednesday video, so as we all know, it's RBBL. So what that's going to entail is I'm going to put up a screen capture now of the current standings for the league, and then we're going to go straight into the video. It's my Dark Elves, that's still unnamed, versus the Badmoons, which is, as we all know, our boy Griff. So it's a new style of video today. We're going to get into it and we're going to give it a try out. So I'm going to flash the screen for the table and then we go straight into it. So I hope everyone enjoys and I will see you at the end of the video. Right then guys, we've set up, weather is nice Blood Bowl weather, the game effect was a riot, so we both missed turn 1, so we will be starting on turn 2. Ball has landed right here, as indicated by the coin of corruption, and it was kicked off to me, so it's my turn 2, and let's see how many goblins we can take out. Griff! How many goblins do you think are going down?
These 6.
Got no confidence in your team of them.
Go gobbles.
Go gobbles.
Go gobbles to the ward.
Right then, it's turn 2 and let's start. So, 6. Let's. Yes. Push. Push it here. What? Thank you.
tackle him. This. How? Send you a play. What? Is it out of water?
And make a break. Breaks. Seven, so that's knocked out, isn't it?
Yeah.
Choice of the stunty roll.
We've got this guy can tackle him.
Two dice. Push.
Dodge. So I'm gonna push you. What? She's gonna tackle him. Two dice.
Yeah.
Push. Thankfully. What?
And that's the end of my turn two.
There's more there.
Yep.
Six squares.
One of six.
Yeah, one of six euros.
Nice.
Stupid over the troll.
Yeah. He's coming.
That's it. One. He's gonna blitz here.
Two dice.
Ooh.
You've already used your B roll.
Both down, is it?
both down or attack it.
It's both down then.
No, don't push him. You might want to take him to attack it down.
I don't think he does.
No,
both
down.
So, Amaro, Amaro's draw.
Which elf is Amaro 7? So you've got to draw an 8. Which he does.
He is. So are you using Mighty Blow now?
Yes. Mighty Blow's being used now.
Okay, that's one. So that's a 9, that's knocked out.
Bye bye, baby. Alright.
Okay.
No.
And that's a turn on.
Right. Turn 3 for the Dark Elves. Let's turn these around. So. Move forward one. And a well, let's. Push. So I'm gonna shoot there. Follow up. I am now going to with this guy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. May as well. 6. Gonna hand off. Less. Then another 2. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Ooh.
Go for it. And then about 1, 2. And it's a go for it. Yay! Right, as we can see, Dark Elves 1-0 up already. Just took 2 turns, though the counter says 3. But we're going to set back up and kick off again. Right then, guys, we've set back up. While we're setting up, the bomber failed his bribe, didn't he?
He did.
So he's off. But there's a fanatic now on the pitch, so hand over here. All you were injured players, all of one, back on the pitch. Both of my players are back on the pitch. And the kickoff result was I got an extra reroll. So we're going into your turn 4. You've got the ball because it went up the bounce, because for some reason I always want to put it deep, but I always want to try. So you've got the ball, and I'm going to try and stop that goblin getting too close to the. Too close to my touchline. So, let's get on with it and see what happens. Then you were turn 4. Leave the randomness to it. The little voice in his head says.
For attack, there's 2 dice here.
Yeah. 1 dice.
1 dice.
1 dice, 3 more. Is he attacking him?
No, attacking him.
So how many have we got left?
4 now.
4?
Pow, yeah.
Yep. Defender stumbles.
He's gonna jump out there then, right? He's going backwards.
Ooh, can we roll for dodge?
Oh, he rolled a 2.
He's close. 1, 2, 3, he's got to win. He's gonna jump there. That's out.
It's all we all needed.
And he's gonna pass it off to him now.
He's gonna pass it to
another foot. Oh, sorry. Really stupid one. No.
You can do it through a teammate, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. So.
Oh, I failed it. Push, I'm going to push you there, I'll follow up. I'm going to, jump up. Run away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And that's the end of the elf turn. Stupid roll for Blunderfoot.
It's fine.
Wait, does it now when you don't need to throw it?
1, 2, 3, blitz.
What is throw it? What is run a study, yeah?
This guy here.
Okay, 2 dice.
Push.
Because it's the notes happening, so it's the East Lefty.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's fine.
Again.
It's fine. 2.
He's got only one knee. Sorry about this.
Yeah. Yeah. So three, yeah? Four, five. It's fine,
then. I'm gonna go
for it. Ah, what
are you?
So, down in that one, because the one you go into. Let's see if that armor goes first. So, what's your armor value?
Seven. Breaks.
And we go.
Stunned. D8 for look for direction. You do it.
Goes out, off. So, round two, so it comes that way. I'm holding another D6. So it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then it bounces one more. Right then, Dark Elves, turn 5. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Pick up one, 2. Pick it up. See, that's 4. Blitzer's going to receive it. And what did we say Blitzer was?
Short pass.
Short pass. So that's... 3. Nope. Reroll. So he does it. Now I'm going to try and catch that on a... On the floor doesn't count, there's rolling another one.
This is one.
Oh, it's a one. Oh, I've already used a re-roll. So, couldn't catch it. So, let's go up from there. D8. 2. Very quick Dark Elf turn. So, yeah. Bollocks.
That's Griff, it's your turn.
6.
1, 2, 3, 4. Pick up my 4.
Zero. You're burning through these rerolls, it's weak enough.
Unlucky dice.
You're very unlucky as well, are you, Bert?
Yeah.
Right, let's go on another turn 6. There's no even point in cutting this. Other than cutting Barry's arm out. What? I like my sacrificial arms. 1, 2, 3, 4. First time I'm ever going to say Dark Elves have been outmatched. But it ties you up a bit. Two.
Sure.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. I know you were going to just come running after me otherwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
So, 2 days. Push.
I'm going to push you there.
Wait.
I'm going to... I think I'm going to blitz. Watch out. Going one by ear. And two, nice blitz. Two dice. Push. So I'm going to push you there. And follow up and push your frenzy. I've got another one. So that's another push. Push you there. This guy's going to tackle him. So push. I'm going to push you there. And follow up. My runner's going to move one to pick up the ball. That's another two up. So for a change, pick up the ball. One, two. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, throw in template. That is. No, that's a long grass. I know you wanted to be a 6.
Okay.
Do I think I can do it?
Yeah.
Yep. So you've passed it. So to catch it then, that's 3, and because it was successful, it's a 2. So I need a 2. I got it. So it was a successful throw. And a successful catch. Luckily I've bounced back and now it's looking kind of dangerous. So I'm going to call out the end of my turn. And it's your turn 7 now, isn't it? So let's see what you can do.
Goblin turn 7.
Let me get this out of the way. Right. So what was my choices? It was
defender stumbles or both turn.
Well, be rude of me not to ask us both to have a little bit of a nap in it.
Boosh.
Boosh. So what's your armor value?
7.
Mine is the runner 7, so we both have a runner 8. You fail.
You fail.
I fail.
Again.
So, ball bounces.
Out.
5. There.
And bounce again. Four. Goes back onto our player.
You're
going to bounce again. Three. Straight behind it. Right, so that's the end of your turn 7. And going into my turn 7. It'd be rude of me not to do this, but my runner's gonna get up 3, come and collect the ball.
Picks it up
on a 2. Watch me roll 1. Reroll. Picks it up for the second attempt and there's a touchdown. So, yeah. Finally, 2-0. Let's set back up. Right then, guys, we're going into Griff's turn 8. And he argued with the ref to keep on his fanatic and he rolled a 6. So, he's going to try and do as much harm. But thankful to perfect defense, which meant I could move my players out of his way. That's why there's a hole in the middle. Everyone started going to the wings. So, let's see what damage he can do. He's only got one turn, and then we're going to half time. So, let's see what he can do. Right, and one, two, three, four, five. Let's see if I can kill a goblin. Pow! So, I'm gonna send you over here. I'm gonna follow up. Just lay him down. This made you look like you just got hit.
Gonna beat 7.
No. I do not. There's no point in doing the scat roll because I'm not gonna do anything else really. So end of my turn. Right then guys, we've set up for the second half. Nobody's in the knockout boxes. Griff has managed to be successful on his bribes, even though he's messing about with his dice now as if he's losing his marbles. So we've set up ready. The weather now is sunny. The kickoff event for this was changing weather, so we went from nice to very sunny, so we got a -1 on all our passing rolls. So it's gonna be interesting, I believe, because I rely on my throwing and I can't roll very heavy this week. So it's Griff's turn 1 and we're gonna see the comeback of the century, as Griff has been bragging in the half time.
Goblin turn 1 in the second half. This your fanatic is moving forward.
He was there.
That was easy, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Oh. Push. Oh, that was it.
Was that lane man?
Yeah.
8? No,
you didn't do anything.
9.
No, no, no. You got 2 more moves.
Into my witch elf.
Push. You got a block room.
It's your dodge.
Okay. One more move.
Do you want to place it that way and you may get more people? The defender stumbles. Got it. That's it. Face down, ass up.
Yeah.
We're push or attacking them?
Push if you want. Thank you.
goblins playing at cage yet?
He's coming up to it. Let's go backwards.
Rebuild.
And that's my turn.
Right, so. Turn. And jump up. Are you? Strength is the troll then? Say what?
A troll. No, the troll's five, sorry.
Five.
So that makes
He's going to dodge out. On a two. So he's dodged out. One, two, three. Dark Elf Witch is going to dodge out to do a blitz. So, two. So she dodges out. One, two, three, four, five. Two dice block. Another two target dice.
Pretty little.
Yeah, the only one they've had. Push to A. She got a follow up because of frenzy. Now it's two dice. Pow! Sending down.
Yeah.
And there's a map of it. So, break them on a 10. Nope.
Still lots of fun that was.
One, two, three, four, five, six. That's the end of my turn.
Goblin turn two. In the second half. Finish to Patrol.
Okay, so
yep.
Three. That's blitzing.
No?
Is your daughter there by us?
Fuck you for that, Dick. Down there. Could have been quite interesting. Don't you? Dark Elves turn 2. So what do I want to do? What do I want to do? I want to up the tree. And I will 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 5, 6. Thank you.
3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. He's going to tackle him.
No, not yet.
You're going to Blunderfoot. And that's going to be to Blunderfoot as well. He's going to tackle him.
Two dice.
That's it. Push. And follow up. Now my witch elf is gonna let by moving one. Let's by breath pick. Both down with a push.
Oof.
You wanna go both down? Oof. Both down then, come on then. So I go down.
Troll.
Quite happy with this one. So, armor on, please.
So you're using a plus one now, are
you? What's happening? So I go my phone.
Yeah, go your own camera because you're on your phone.
Use Mikey Glow now or later?
I use it now.
Okay.
Run out.
Break the armor.
Turn over for Dark Elves, but it's okay because we've got to drop down.
Goblin turn 3
in the second half.
Push the wolf down.
I'll push it.
Yeah. Taking the wolf down. Should be fun.
Good. He's in there up there.
Yep.
As soon as he's going backwards. Fanatic. The movement of 3, which you just read it.
Push or down or
down. Have you got dodge?
No, no dodge on that one. You down.
Big 189.
Nope.
Two more left.
Straight on. You want two dodges, you want to
do it. Do it now, do
it now.
One.
Okay, steady in these.
One, two, three.
Dodge.
know, so confident in stealthy that he just knows his dodges after he's moved.
That's me done.
That's you done?
Yeah.
Awesome. Dark Elves turn 3. And what do I want to do? Let's make it awkward for you. Okay, so move it. 1, 2. Sorry, Bart, I know how to play the game.
Consumption.
Do that. Yep.
Push.
Push, and I'm going to stay where I am. So he's going to go into the crowd. Injury roll. So.
Straight
away. Yes.
In reserves. That wasn't a ball player.
Wrong man. I got my man.
You can tackle that one.
Mm-hmm.
So that's two guys and a pick. Pass this forward. 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 3. I pick. Have you push? So I'm gonna push you there. I'm gonna follow up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And go for it. And then I won. And we've got this way. Go that. 4, 5, 4, 5, 6, 7. To stay in the canard deck. 3. This way. It does. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And line one's gonna run away on a 2. Ooh. No, I'm not gonna bother. So he's gonna go down there. Going out. Roll to break armor.
What do you do? Oof.
Boom. Knocked out. First knockout of the second half. And that's a turnover.
Turn 4, goblins. Stupid move for Blunderfoot. Yeah. One's your foliage.
Ooh. You don't like it or something, do you?
No!
Oh no!
That one! Get off! Come on, the call.
Come on, Blunderfoot. No! Blunderfoot's off!
And what do we find out?
Where's he going?
You're out of here!
Again.
Get off my pitch.
And that's our turnover.
Right, 1 and 2. turn 5, thanks to Griff's amazing sending off. Is it whether I want to call it amazing or not? So, she's going to leap up. And she's still got her full range of movement. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually, you know what? Deal with me, motherfucker. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. By error. Right, so tackle, 2 dice, and we got a push. So I'm going to push you there, follow up. Painted Bitter is going to attack him. A push, and I'm not going to follow up. So unfortunately, because it's a push, he's got nowhere to go, so he's going to go out.
Yep. This guy here.
That guy there. No, he's coming back on as a reserve. So we're going to turn him round. He's going to tackle him. 2 dice. That's cocked, and it's a push, so I'm going to push you there, come here, and now she's going to push him, 2 minutes. Pal, and I'm going to pull you off the pitch. Just because I can. So, broke your armor.
Did you bring my armor?
Oh, yeah, that's 9. So that goes, because you're stunty, that goes into seriously injured. But you don't get. You don't get a thing. So, which player done that for me? We will. Look. Number 2. Number 2 is going to follow up, but because I found you, pulled you out, and follow up there, we do a throw in. So, use that. 6, so it comes back from here, it comes back. He's going to tackle that one there. Beat it away, buddy. Pow.
Give the code.
Code. Broken. Well, yeah, that's the same again, isn't it? Seriously injured. And that one was. So I got number 2 I'm going to make a note of, and number 5. He's had a good game. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Pick up on 2.
Yes.
Pick it up. And move 1.
pass. And because of Sunny, it's minus one anyway. But then it is a five. Let's see if I can do it on a five. No, I can't. Let's use a reroll. Oh, gotta be greedy. So, let's roll a d8. Roll a d8. And it's a four. So it goes back. Goes back here. So we do this because it's a caught it. So I'm still in dark elf hands. But it's a turnover because it was an incomplete pass.
Goblin turn six. Here we go. Let's go here.
Sturdy goblin armor. Right, here we go. See if the sewer green takes over now. He's gonna tackle that one.
Two dice.
Mm-hmm. Push. Pull into the crowd.
He has no one else to go.
And let's see if he's injured. So, that was that one there. Number 10. I've got this line one. I'm going to tackle that goblin. Stunty means that's a push. So, you're going to go there. I need to follow up. That line's going to tackle him now. Push, straight into the crowd, because you've got nowhere else to go. And here's my dice. These are reserve. So he's been dealt with. Layman, I'm going to tackle that one. Nice. Push. Push it there. Let's pull up. This lineman is going to tackle. Oh no. Blitzer is going to tackle that one. Two dice. Push. So I'm going to push you there and follow up. She has it. She's got them, she's so. So now I go one. Two. Three. Spin the three, but that's a dodge. Out. 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm gonna pass the ball. Don't know why I feel like I'm gonna pass the ball. Because the heat is not gonna do me any favours. Oh, there we go, that's a short throw. This is 4. So let's pass it. Oh, reroll. Last reroll.
Oh.
The boss in my mind, knows.
Nope. Right. Oh, Timothy. Six. Go back. Let's have another bounce. And a three. So it goes back there. Oh, and I drop it. Three goes forward. So that is another turnover. Scorching heat. Oh, it's really sunny, I should say. It's not my friend, is it? So that's the end of that turn.
Goblin turn seven.
Fanatic.
Seriously injured, but so 2 seconds we will look at the injury table. Right, after sorting out injuries, my lineman's got a niggling injury. I'm not using my apothecary just yet because niggling is not too bad. As if he killed me, I'd have something to complain about. So, Griff, what else are you gonna do?
He's gonna blitz you. It's 2 dice, you decide.
Okay.
Push your button.
Do you know what? Because he's going to cause a turnover. Both down.
Thank you.
Both are rolling eight.
Seven. Gonna eat.
Oh, broke armor. Oh, he's
just
prone. So, it's a turnover and it's going into turn seven for the Dark Elves. Right, let's see the end of turn seven out. So, let's turn these guys around because I should have done that before I pressed camera roll because I don't think anybody wants to see my chin. Right, she's going to leap up. And one, two, three, four, five. She's going to pick up the ball. Two. Picks up the ball. Five. Six, seven. Hand off the ball. One, two. Hands off the ball. Is going to tackle the next one. Push. So it's going to be a push this way and then follow up. I'm going to tackle it. Push. And then the crowd do. 5. But why am I doing that? Why am I doing that? The easiest play would be 1, 2, 3, 4, and then there's a touchdown. 3-0 Dark Elves. So let's go into the last turn, see we're gonna do set up and then we're just gonna smash face. Right guys, we've set up now, it's turn 8, it's the Slobberknocker round, so all the goblins on the left have come forward. I'm trying to spread my guys out, but I gotta try and keep them alive because this is a league after all, and I gotta survive and play Rotters next. So yes, let's see how it goes. Turn 8,
goblin turn 8.
Seconds before you do that.
Unfortunately, we forgot about the fanatic, so Tula Pip, fanatic.
Hippity hoppity, get off my property.
Basically. So this wee guy is going to do blitzing. Two dice to each side. Push them both down.
Who's attacking her? Oh, both down, good sir.
Touche.
Pack me on the server.
You're correct.
You were not. Oh, injury! Right, so it is a turnover, but before I go into my turn, let's sort out the injury. Block is gonna split. 1, 2, 3, blitz. So, 2 dice. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Both down again. No, actually no, he's got block. So you go down on the spot. I break your armor. Yeah.
Dead. That guy is a casualty.
Now that's a proper casualty. Stunty cannot save him. So, here we go. That's 4. Picks up the ball on 2. Picked it up. Four, five, six, seven. Just throw a short pass to the lineman because, like, we've got to get those snap line points somehow. So he's passing, it's a quick snap. So where I get a plus one, I don't because of the sunny weather. So mm-hmm. It's on a 3. I've got it. 3 again, here's a complete pass. Passed. So number 9, the blitzer, completed the pass, and I'm doing what? I'm going to be a benevolent winner and call it there, my good sir. And that's it, 3-0.
Right guys, that's the end of the video. So I want to say thank you to Griff for participating in the game and allowing me to video it. I want to say thank you then to the Rhondda Gaming Club for hosting us like they do every week for these games and allowing us to video them. I can't thank them enough. They've been absolutely amazing in supporting the channel. And we've only been there, I think this is probably our fourth full month with them. And they've done fabulous. I can't say anything against them because they have been absolutely amazing. I'm just going to say now, they do a Sunday night and it's an original gaming night, which is like 40k and AOS. And they do a War Machine and Warmer Hordes. If you go on a Thursday night, they do board games and RPGs like Dungeons and Dragons, that type of thing. So head on over if you're local. If you are local and you want to play me or Griff at Blood Bowl at the moment, because we haven't got anything else set up yet, we've got an email down below and you can email us, let us know who you want to play, and we'll try and sort out a time and date and get it sorted, and hopefully you will end up on the channel. What else? We've got a PayPal account, which is linked below. We've got a Teesprings account, so you've got to head on over to Teesprings at the moment and search for us there, because YouTube won't allow us to link the Teespring account until we're monetized, and at the moment we're not monetized. So if you want to support the channel, please share us, please leave a like, subscribe if you're not a subscriber. It means so much to us, and thank you again for being part of the video, and thank you for listening, that's the major part, and giving your comments, you know, whether it's constructive or not. Thank you for being interactive with us, and yeah, it's going to be more games coming up in the future. If you, this is the format you'd like, let us know and we'll do more games like this. If you prefer the recap, we'll do the recap, but we won't know until you tell us. So I've said all my thanks, I've done my little bit of shilling. I don't think there's anything else for me to say now, other than enjoy the rest of your week, and enough will be trust. I'll see you next time, guys. So long.